part of the reason we was hanging around there too was actually there was a small fire in the fence over there with Rob White's car. But they did get it put out. So by getting it put out, they've got the yellow flag put out. We should go green this time. Who thinks David Hendricks is going to do it? Local Philip from Buckhorn Town. Green flag back in the end this time. Single file, guys. No double file. You had your chances. Now you've got to prove it. Time. crash out there. Jeremy Russell unofficially the winner there in that Keg One car. Hillsboro, Arkansas. Kyle Slater gets up there to congratulate. Dave will go down again. Dave will hit scales. Make a trip.